this is going to be the most safest, effective way to do heavy dumbbells without doing heavy dumbbells.
Dude, you want to explain to chat what's the difference between this and a normal one?
Yeah. Okay. So basically...